Alright, hello everyone, I'm Keith and today I'm going to do a fix tutorial for O2Jam V3 3D effect bug in Windows 10. So despite that, I already fresh restart my Windows just to demonstrate the issue later on, and here's the note I'm gonna read out first. So as you know, I'm going to make a tutorial solution fix for bug in Windows 10 unable to save it for the option for 3D effect in O2Jam V3. So basically I'm going to show you how to turn on the 3D effect, and it's pretty much related with the O2Jam V3 Windows mode. So yeah, the issue is going to be something like this: the 3D effect unable to be turned on or to be saved in option O2Jam V3 in game, and then the 3D effect does work somehow after fresh restart Windows, and the issue happened after restart the game and the 3D effect turned off by its own. So basically it's mean it's reset by its own there in game. So yeah, this is the folder for the O2Jam V3. So basically I'm going to run the patcher first. Alright, let's run the game. Right up. Scanning. Okay. So we have to wait a little bit here. Alright. Let's log in. So what I'm gonna do, I'm not going to go with game option first for now, I'm going to show it directly. Never mind, just going to show it. Alright. Alright, there's the effect. I'm gonna quit it. So as you can see, I'm going to show something here, the game option. Even however you want to change it, the bug over the client here, you cannot change it at all. Alright, what I'm going to do here, I'm going to quit the game first. I'm going to restart the game. So I'm going to show this. After the restart the game, the 3D effect turned off by its own. So yeah, I'm going to show it. Start the game here. We'll start. Still scanning. Never mind. Alright. Going to go with it directly, and this time the effect going to go away somehow and it will be turned off by itself. See, I didn't do anything else here, it just changed. So what I'm gonna do here, the solution is that it's inside the config here. So basically you just have to change the emulate into 0, and it's basically, it will turn on the 3D effect somehow. So yeah, let's just run the game again. I'm not really sure why it's working like this. So yeah, I'm going to show you. Let's pull the other side here. Again. Alright. This time it's gonna work here. Just work fine here. For sure. It will be turned on the 3D effect this time. See? I have no idea why. So that's pretty much the solution here to fix the bug here. So yeah, that's all for today, and thanks for watching. See you next time. See ya.